on his track pants.
What's happening, Captain? It's your boy CB Hunts, and this is my 300 subscriber giveaway. I never thought I would be able to see this happen when I first ever started, because I told you before, I was like self-conscious of my stuttering. I didn't want to get on here and feel, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes I stutter, sometimes I don't. But I know when I get excited about something, or like my mind goes kind of a little bit too kind of fast, and I want to say something like I want to say, I'll like stutter real bad. But there's a certain, plus some words too I can't really say. But I just want to say thank you to you all. I love each and every one of you, and love the conversations that we have in the comments. I made a lot of new friends doing this, and it's just amazing, man. I can't wait to keep on like doing videos, reviews, hopefully hunts soon, because y'all know I'm in Texas, in Houston, and word is all over the news right now about down here, so it's kind of hard to go out there right now. So in other words than that, like, hopefully soon I will start doing the hunts again, because I do miss filming it. And I feel like wearing a mask, knowing how I am, you might not can hardly hear me. So hopefully I might try out one, just try to see how it goes. And if I film it, if I don't like how it is, you know, I'll probably just delete it or something. I don't know. But still, all on that, just want to say y'all thank you. Appreciate every one of y'all. I want to show my appreciation by doing this. And I told you in my unboxing video, I couldn't really think of what I wanted to use to have an actual giveaway until I went to a certain place and I saw this there. And I was like, this is like the perfect thing I can use for my first giveaway. Everybody's going after this wave. Everybody's having a hard time finding this one figure. I just happened to go into one store after thinking about it, and it's sitting right there in my face.
You ain't lying.
I'm not trying to buy the whole wave, because it's like these last few waves I'm not too much into, but I know what everybody else is. Everybody's different. Everybody has their own taste.
Damn right.
So, but I just want to make somebody day. That's all I want to do. This, I hope, whoever gets this is happy enough, like, enjoys it, because, like, this figure I heard is hard to find.
You ain't lying.
So, for my first actual giveaway, I was a gift to my fellow person who wins. It's actual Marvel Legends X-Men Dark Beast. I saw this and I had this had it for a giveaway. And this look off the chain.
You ain't lying.
I ain't gonna lie. I've seen it on like different videos, people do reviews to it. This bad boy look good. And he heavy. Extremely heavy. So if you want to try to get this, you gotta do a couple of things. Ain't much. Just tell in the comments. Just say like, I want Beast, and tell like where you from. I heard other people say the same thing, so I'm kind of using what everybody else does. So, but you have to be subscribed, and you got to have your page public. I want to make sure that I want to give them to my subscribers. You have to be subscribed, and I will check. And you have to have your page public. Even though I want to add this to it, I feel kind of like a shameful plug. But hey, like, you got to do what you got to do to try to get out there. You know what I'm saying? One more thing you got to do. You know, I feel bad, feel kind of awkward, kind of saying this. You know, this is my first time, so you got to be subscribed. You like have to have your page public so I can see. And you gotta be following Instagram, because I will be trying to send you a message on Instagram telling you that you won. But you got to also follow me on the as well. So those are the rules. I'll try to put the rules at the bottom in the subscription. You have to be a subscriber. Yeah, you like have to have your page public, and you gotta follow me on Instagram and put down below to say like I want like hashtag out. No, I won't do a hashtag because I think that's kind of hard to do. Just do like just to say I want Beast and tell like where you from. No, I think you gotta put a hashtag to do in the auto name thing. Yeah, okay. So I'm just trying to think on the fly. This is on the fly. So if you do like hashtag I want Beast and tell where you from, that's all you gotta do. Subscriber, have your page public, follow me on Instagram, and put down in the comments hashtag I want Beast and tell where you're from. So I wish everybody luck, and I just want to appreciate and I love every one of y'all. So everybody be blessed and be safe out there. I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.